And yeah, if there's people here that don't know what we're doing today, we're doing a charity long haul. It's to raise, hopefully, well, we have already raised £50 for these two charities at the bottom. I know they're not the easiest to see there, actually. So we've got Cancer Research UK and Extra Life. So any proceeds that are donated to me tonight will go 50-50 between the two charities. So if you feel inclined to donate some money to the causes, then you're more than welcome to. We've already had £50 donated tonight, which is amazing. Goes to show how cool people are in this stream. Oh, there we go. Something to do with that bloody active sky, that, those colours. I'm glad they've gone. I look completely wrong. Your internet just broke, so you are... Oh, Andy!
Evening, but hope you're well.
Oh, Andy, mate. Really appreciate that, man. Thanks so much. Thanks so much for the donation, mate. That'll be, what are we at, 60 quid now. 30 quid to each of those charities tonight, plus where whatever else has been made on other streams. Really appreciate that. It's going to really good causes. Is that on? Oh, no, it's Spotify. Quite loud. Oh, no, it is on. Wait, what? Oh, it is. Very loud. Yeah, mate. Really appreciate that. We've got 60 quid. They're both really good charities, obviously. I'd never heard of Extra Life until I got asked to do this. And after checking them out, it looks like a really good charity, so... Jess, thanks very much for the follow. Geo Polly, thanks very much for your follow as well. There we go. Top of descent coming up. Not too far now, is it? This is where I've actually got to do something and remember how to fly this aircraft. I say remember, I've never really known how to fly it. Only, this is only the third time I've ever flown it. I might just have another quick look at VatSpy. Let's check how we are actually doing. Look at that. It's not bad, you know. It's not bad at all. Oh my god, tower's on. Oh no, that's... Oh, it's at the other one, isn't it? Suddenly thought tower was on there. It is at the moment sort of saying that me and Ryan are coming at the same time, but looking at this spacing, I don't think that's going to happen. Where is Ryan, actually? Oh, no chance. No chance. Oh, no problem. No worries. It's been fun. Well, so long as I can get this down. I'll be happy if I can get this down relatively nicely. You see land? Well, I can't see anything yet. Can I? Oh, I can. Just see the islands now. Oh god, really zoomed in. There we go. Okay, so for this approach, we're down to 3,300. So let's make sure that's there. That's set. Right. Right, in the 747, if you wanna, is there a way of starting the descent early? like you can in, I mean, in the 7.3, you just go on descent and then just say descend now, but in the 7.4, other than actually like VSing it, oh, Harry Potter, Elliot. I could always sort of remember that one though. Yes, it. No. Hey, what's that one? Oh yeah, the ILS is at least is right. Oh, here we go. Till top of descent. That's where it was. 25 nautical miles. VNAV page, yeah. And then descent. Ah, there it is. Descent now. We've got it. Found it. Dan, show some love for the 747 and it surely will descend for you. If only it was that easy. It knows how much I love this. It's a great aircraft. I'm still yet to fly in one in real life. I got stitched up when I went to America. All my mates went in 747s and I ended up going in a TriStar and had to refuel at Canada, in Canada. That was such a horrible flight. American Transair. I don't think that airline exists anymore. Pile of shit it was. So bad. What is this, man? Next. Okay, I might start my descent now. Let's see if this works, which it should do. Old bag. I'm not being rude, that is actually your name. Thanks for the follow and welcome to the stream. Barcelona to watch. To Barcelona? In a 747? That's when they must have just been using them all the time back then. 99, yeah, I guess they were. There were 747s left, right and centre then, weren't there? Now you're lucky to see one. United versus Bayern Munich charter. Ah, I see. So it was one specifically put on for the actual game. Runway in sight. No, it's been alright weather-wise, hasn't it? Yeah, Alaska was a bit ropey. Although it improved by the time I actually got out of Alaska. Yeah, he's on finals. Oh, it's only at 4,300 feet. Good luck, mate. Look at this spacing, man, it's perfect. I think Elliot's going 0-4, so we don't have to worry about him. Unless I can't get it down quick enough and we end up landing at the same time, because the actual runways cross over at the end. And I'm guessing Leon is either in a hold or he's heading to 0-4 as well. beer all good. Yeah, exactly, Danny, yeah. It's like that at Manchester now, see? You see the A380 and 1747. That's it. Whereas when I used to go as a kid, there used to be tons of them. Used to love it. Now we're back on the profile. Here we go. So I'm going to open up my betting. This is going to be a dangerous one today, isn't it? Let me load it in. Bet on my landing rate. Be kind. But I'm not the best at landing this aircraft. You're heading 08, but you're in a hold. Just came out. Okay, no worries. That should be fine. When are they planning to retire them? Well, Virgin Atlantic is not going to have, is going to have got rid of all their 74s by 2021. And apparently, I think Sam was telling me that it was 2024 for BA. So, it's not that long, really, that they'll be completely not used with those two airlines. Anyway, I'm not sure about other ones. Which really depresses me, because I think I'm never going to end up flying on one. I can't see myself going anywhere unless I end up with some work somewhere or something. FS, it's not quite how it works. There you go. I don't know whether you've got 180 points to spend though. You might do. Let me check, what did you bet on 7? Has anyone else betted on 7? I can see if it's come in for you. Yeah, it's worked. Your bet has been done. AD's blocks. 787's a shit. No, 74s. They're nothing to this. I think this might be like, is this the split version where it's cargo as well in the back? Because I can see like a door there, look. I think this is one of those that's split like halfway down, isn't it? I mean, I didn't actually put any cargo in there. It was just, I don't have that much cargo on board. Knot headwind before landing, are you joking? It's gone from 10 knots to 14 knots now. 050. Zero 04 is seeming a little bit better now. Ryan, 2,466 points you're betting. Mate, how many have you actually got though? Did you check how many points you got? Oh yeah, you did. To be fair, you got 7,466 points. You can't spend them quick enough, can you? Especially when you keep winning. You're a 777 sort of guy, but Leon is trying to get you to fly the 73 a lot more, and then the 74. I really enjoy flying the 73. I've got to admit. That's probably been my favourite plane to actually physically fly. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Keep the faith. Keep the faith. Don't crash. Come on, get that profile back. What was I just about to... Oh, Fly Live. Has Fly Live died? Oh, it has as well. There's much point me putting this in. Oh, not E. Doesn't really matter, whatever. Bloody landing now anyway. Please don't crash. I swear, if it does it on like finals. Alright, let me just pause music. And let's hope and pray. This will keep working. Auto brakes, I'm going to go my classic 2. That's it, just keep loading. Don't crash. We are coming up on 10,000 feet soonish. So yeah, get bets in. Oh no! Oh god. Every time it lags, I'm like, don't die on me. Gonna give me a heart attack, Sim. Anti-ice can come off. I hope this hasn't stitched you up, Rob, by the way. I know you're behind me, so... that's all good for all that. Every time. TriStar is great, just wait for them to get it ready for version 4. Ah, okay. So it's not out for version 4 yet. Yeah, it's a pretty old school one now, really. But yeah, I'm sort of interested in it just because I flew to America in it, so. On the glide, be landing very soon. Nice. I will be a little bit later than anticipated and hopefully haven't screwed Rob over. Just get off from away. As far as you got a madman chasing you. I'll do my best, Rob. God, it looks nice. Go flaps one now. Drag required. You've got drag, mate. One 169 is going to be our. Oop, shit. One. Okay, so this is where I need to arm the localizer. I'm so rubbish at where things are in this. There it is. Thanks for that follow. Sorry, I can't see names. If it pops in the chat, I'll say your name. That's it. Give us a bit of thrust, mate. Hoping, praying that this localizer will come in. Philippe and Philippe. Two different Philippes. Thanks very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I think that beep means that the cabin's ready, prepared for landing. There's the localizer. Gonna arm the approach now. Ooh, it's a bit bumpy. Ooh. Christ. Look how much wing flex there is. It's ridiculous. The wing flex on this aircraft, man, is like a flapping bird. It won't be one of my streams if we don't get to watch you land, mate. Jesus. Are you joking me? How much? God, this is pretty bumpy. What a bumpy arrival, man. Right. Waiting for the glide. How bumpy is this, man? There's the glide. I was worried it wasn't going to come in then. Gear down. and it was 1.7 or all right. Well, wish me luck, guys. Let me... They armed? Three brakes armed. Yeah, there we go. I've got this. Not so sure. This is pretty, like, airy. I might just lower the speed a touch. Oh, no, wait. Oh, my flaps are actually fully down now. No, wait, what? It's so confusing. Why does it keep going up and down? Never mind. Okay. My speed has dropped significantly. A little bit low. Flag. Now really high. 1,000. Let me try and get that back in. Come on, glide. Come back to me.
Approaching 0-8 left.
There it is. To lose my speed. There's the glide. Don't go too high. Bang on it again. Speed is a little bit low, but I'm quite happy. Low now, I'm too high again. A little bit to 100. The
50, 30, 20, 10.
1-2-1, that's not bad, you know. I'll bloody take that. Let's get off here as quickly as possible for Rob. We'll take this exit here. Around we come. Oh God. I'll definitely take 1-2-1. I think my brake temps are a bit high. Let me just do that. I don't know whether anyone won. No. No one went that low, and I don't blame you, to be quite honest with you. Actually, I think you might keep them on. Actually, no. I'm going to take them off. Probe, keep them off. Let's start the APU. Get that transponder. And let's try and find a gate. So most people are there, so I might park next to them. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Get my flats back up. Rob can't be that far behind us. Or Elliot. Oh wait, you're landing on this one, aren't you, Elliot? Are you? Oh, there you are. Here's Elliot in his 7. Oh God. His 7.3. He's going to stop us while we watch. No pressure, Elliot. Hopefully there won't be trees in the way. Looking good though, looking pretty smooth. Lovely. Nice. Ooh. Great landing that. Looked really smooth. So I'm going to go to gate 8, I think, which is just next to there, hopefully, with any luck. 8. 8. Aloha Airlines. Yes, Aloha Airlines.